right. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective, where tonight we welcome the Alejandro Salazar Quartet Plus One. Featuring tonight on bass, Leah Buzkowski. On piano, Connor Manabach. On alto sax, Aaron Kaufman Levine. On paints, brushes, and canvas, we have Tamara Wasserman. Our featured guest is Marcus Carroll on trumpet. And leading the crew tonight is Alejandro Salazar on drums and compositions.
Thank you. Leo Bukowski on the bass. That's Aaron Kaufman Levine on the alto saxophone. Now this next guest that we have is very special to me and to my life and my musical journey. And I'm very grateful to have him here sharing the stage with us. And please give it up. That's Marcus Caro on the trumpet. And this is his original tune entitled Generational Response.
Thank you.
Y'all give it up one more time. That's Marcus Carroll on the trumpet. Marcus Carroll on the trumpet. As I was saying before, I've known Marcus now for, I don't know, maybe it's been seven, eight years. I met Marcus really when I started taking music seriously. I used to go see him every Monday at first, and Monday, and then Thursdays. I would go literally every week. I'd sneak out the house, go to the jazz club, and go see Marcus and hang out with these guys and see them perform and see them play all this music. And I was learning it slowly at the Trumpet Summit, which is going to be back at Andy's. I saw in September, October, right? Every Monday, so go check them out. And ever since then, he's been a huge mentor of mine. And he's taught me so much about life, about being a good person, a good human, but also being a great musician and thinking about others on the bandstand as well, which has been really, you know, precious, a precious memory and a precious thought that I keep very near and dear in my heart. So thank you, Marcus. And so it's an honor to have him here tonight. And y'all can give him another round of applause. Yeah, come on. A virtual applause, too. And the rest of the band are some of my best friends as well. That's, again, Aaron Kaufman Levine. That's Connor Mannenbach, Leo Bukowski. These guys are some of my best friends and I grew up with as well. And, you know, now it's kind of come full circle. We all playing this gig together. And I've had the honor of playing in Marcus's Trumpet Summit as well. And in the quintet one time, too. I was very honored to play that. So so look forward to that. The next time, but everybody please check out, Marcus has a record currently out called The Ancestors Call. That's a beautiful album, and he has one entitled Foundations that's coming out next month. I did my research, you know? But he has an album coming out next month, and so, you know, I wanted to have him as a special guest and, you know, do some of his music, but also some music by his favorite trumpet players growing up, and one of them it was Roy Hargrove, and was for a lot of people a great person to look up to, Roy Hargrove. Wow, and may he rest in peace. But we're gonna play one of his tunes entitled Another Level from my favorite record of his entitled Family. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Now we're going to, oh, thank you guys. All of those who are checking us out on the live stream, what's up? There is a little donation area with all the, it's big. It's actually huge, the bottom of your screen. He has kids. We got college tuition, so you know what it is. Hook us up. There's Zelle. There's Cash App. I mean, I'm pretty sure I have every single form of payment method in there. So, so those of you watching online, thank you for sticking around. We got another set. We're going to slow things down a little bit and feature our amazing trumpet player who's featured on this show tonight. And a beautiful ballad made famous by, or at least a version that a lot of trumpet players listen to, the Clifford Brown version of I Don't Stand a Ghost of a Chance. And so we're going to feature Marcus Kerr on this, and we hope you guys enjoy. Mm-hmm. Marcus Caro, everybody, Marcus Caro. One more. We're gonna do one more for you, and then we're gonna take a quick break, and we'll be right back for another set of fun music, and a lot of good times. So enjoy this last one by Stefan Harris of Things to Come. We hope you enjoy. This one's a jam. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's Aaron Kaufman Levine, Connor Mannenbach, Leo Bukowski. My name is Alejandro Salazar, and our special guest, Marcus Carroll. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll be right back. Thank you guys so much. Remember, there's that tip jar for all of those in that live stream down below. All the Zelle, everything. Zelle, PayPal, Venmo, Cash App. Need I say more? quick pay, Bitcoin, whatever. Thank you guys so much. We'll be right back. Thank you.
right. Let's welcome back the Alejandro Salazar Quartet Plus One, featuring on bass Leo Buzkowski, on piano Connor Manabach, on alto sax Aaron Kaufman Levine, our featured guest tonight Marcus Carroll, on paints, brushes, and canvas Tamara Wasserman, and leading the team tonight on drums and compositions Alejandro Salazar.
Thank you guys for sticking around and coming in, for those that came in. Appreciate y'all for coming through. All of those in the live stream, don't forget there is that donation little box on the bottom. Don't forget about it. Y'all got to hit that. Anyways, we're going to continue with another Roy Hargrove composition entitled The Left Side. And we hope you enjoy this one. It's also going to feature a little bit of Marcus Carroll on the trumpet on top. So we hope you enjoy The Left Side.
Thank you.
Hold on, Marcus. Here you go.
Give it up, Alejandro Salazar, y'all. He wasn't lying either, for real. He'd come to the Trumpet Summit. He sit in the front row. I never let him play. For the first year, he'd show up, literally, just like eager. He wasn't ready. He's like, I'm practicing. The Trumpet Summit has like a book. It's not like you come up and call tunes and, you know, we open it up. And if you called a tune, we ask you to sit down, because you check out the music of what the band's playing. You need to understand that, you know, because we're pushing ourselves to step out of our comfort zone. This music is pushing me out of my comfort zone, you know. And he would sit there for like a year, man. It's like he ain't ready for this shit, you know. And then finally we called him up to play. You played, but then I called you for a gig. He was excited. He's like, we're going to play Mental Phrasing, Roy Hargrove. I was like, no, we're not. He's talented. This young man, all these musicians, man. I feel like an old man right now. It's just getting younger. Cats out here. It's amazing. This tune, I digress. This tune that we're about to play is on the next record called Foundations, and it's entitled, actually, Amused by the Spirit of a Muse. And we all know what a muse is, right? Yeah. How many people have a muse in their life? I know I can't be the only one. A muse is actually not somebody, you know, an entity or somebody that you poke fun of. They actually inspire you. The muse is something that is going to bring something out of you that you didn't even know was there, you know. And I've had some partners in my life, but this one partner specifically, like, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be actually doing what I'm doing right now. And so I dedicate this to her. She'll find out that it's been changed, the title itself. But it's important because we all have those people in our lives that kind of push us into this space as artists to create, you know, which is really dope. So if you got somebody like that, cherish them, because, you know, you're going to create some amazing stuff out of that. So this is Amused by the Spirit of a Muse. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, so much. That was Amused by the spirit of Amused. Give it up, give it up. Actually, when I first heard that song by Marcus, the original title was West Coast Woman. And there's a certain woman in here that is very special to me, who's also from the West Coast. So when I originally picked the song, I was like, oh man, it's a West Coast woman. And my partner is from the West Coast, and I love her very much. She's sitting right there, Sierra Reynolds. But when he changed the name and talked about the spirit and the inspiration and the support, I felt, oh man, this song is even better for her, because that's exactly what she does for me. So thank you, Sierra. And that was dedicated to you as well as your partner as well, your ex-partner. So we're going to continue on with the nice groove that Connor got us into. This is the Nicholas Payton tune entitled Triptych. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for enjoying. We're going to go into a crazy one, a little fun one. This one composed by another great trumpet player, Wynton Marsalis. You guys may know the name. So we're going to have a little fun with this one. It's called No Smoking, but as many greats say it, no smoking. No smoking. No smoking zone. In front of some jazz people. That's funny. Anyways, we gonna keep it rolling. This is No Smoking. No Smoking.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight. That's Aaron Kaufman Levine on the alto saxophone. Give it up, Aaron Kaufman Levine. That's Leo Bukowski on the bass. Connor Mannenbach on the piano. Everybody give it up. And I'm so honored to have this special guest join us. Bless the stage, bless our spirits with his spirit and his inspiration for the music. It's just so inspiring and it makes me want to work harder, you know. So everybody, please give it up. My mentor, my big bro, the great Marcus Carr on trumpet. Thank you guys so much for sticking around with us. My name is Alejandro Salazar. You can clap for me too, that's okay. Thank you guys so much. In that live stream, for those of you on the live stream, I know you see that all the tips on the bottom. You got Zelle, PayPal, Cash App, Venmo. No excuses. No excuses. But for real though, we appreciate all the support and the love that you give us. And thank you to Chris at Fulton Street for running a beautiful venue and a beautiful venue that keeps jazz music and this Black American music alive. So thank you, Chris. It was his birthday the other day, so well wishes to Chris and all the staff here at Fulton Street, Jose, all the sound man, everybody, and the artist whose painting that you see on the bottom left side of your screen on the live stream. You see some beautiful art that our beautiful painter has been making all night. So thank you guys so much for joining us. We hope to see you soon. This is Sunset by the great Marcus Carroll. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Have a great night.
Yes. Alejandro Salazar Quartet. Plus one. My heart beating so fast right now because they rocked it. All right. Leo Bukowski on bass. Connor Meidenbach on piano. Aaron Kaufman-Levine on alto sax. Our super special guest star, Marcus Carroll on trumpet. Tamara Wasserman on paints, brushes, and canvas. Leading our band tonight, Alejandro Salazar. Those of you at home watching from your little couches, so comfy, give it up on those apps. Have a great night. See you next week.